key up. Close. Okay. Keep the energy up. Alright? Key breathing is very important. Okay? Close. Right? You score your point, you go for a technique, bring your key up, bring your energy to the target, and then you score again.
Hey!
Self-defense effective technique.
Okay?
Now, because we're doing this exercise doesn't mean that you can't kick here. You can, but do not touch, okay? Control, no injuries, okay? Alright, control, but you can kick low. Now, low kick becomes different. Low kicks. You have to remember that kicking originated in Okinawa as a hidden technique. Kicking was never meant to be from here, so that you could see my foot and you could block it from me down easily, easier. Kicking was originally meant for close fighting. When we in close like this, kicking became a technique that's unseen. He cannot see the kick coming. All right? Kicks were meant to be from here. Okay? This level kicks, he cannot see. This is good for self-defense. Now, obviously you can't block like you custom blocking kicks. So, my tip. From the leg, I want you to get it. One. Different block. Lower level block. Outside like that. Okay? This is the front style of the block.
Thanks.